hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Not sure.
I think you can do better than that. Come back and see me when you have the right answer.
Well, look who's back. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
I'm not ready.
I'll be here when you are.
Over here. Go check that out. Head over there. Go there. Check it out. Move here.
My friends, where are you going? My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here. I don't believe we were finished. My friends, where are you going?
Approach. Identify.
Hey. Wait there.
Not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor, but I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Who's Jackson?
Jackson was the leader of this caravan. He had a great mind for technology. In many ways, he is my creator. He installed all my current upgrades. Unfortunately, they were not enough to protect them from the robots.
You're upgraded?
Yes, modified using a robot workbench based on prototype schematics. The workbench allows for a wide range of robot modifications. Perhaps if I had more sentry bot based defenses, I could have successfully defended my friends against those robots.
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turing, Hertz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
So why did you end up staying?
Our caravan specialized in mechanical repairs and trade. The Commonwealth has an abundance of salvage that would benefit our business. It was a calculated risk.
Well, what's done is done. You can't change the past.
You're right. I must look to the future. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Another time.
Perhaps there's a place I may be of use until you return. I'm familiar with the settlement. Hopefully, I may be of some use there.
How you doing, buddy? Heads up. fused solid. This one too. What happened here? Useless.
Try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
Thank you. Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Someone there!
Thank you. Yo,
come out wherever hold. You are. Gonna find you soon, human! Hiding! Here, human. I got a treat for you. No more hiding for you!
Over here. Head over there. Move here. Go there. Here. There. Grab anything useful.